So today I'm hosting my friends for a potluck lunch. To be honest, I was not in the mood. Oh my God, they're going to watch this video. I was not in the mood to host the lunch, but since we hadn't seen each other for a long time, I just decided, let's just have the lunch. You know how life gets. The older we get, the less we see of each other. And since I was also not in the mood for cooking, it happens, I decided to cook something really fast, really simple, but absolutely delicious. And if you know me, you know my go-to will always, always, always be my triple D drumsticks. That was your favorite recipe for 2016 and my go-to for all occasions, like for real, for real. So now that the food is ready, I got my Beyoncé on with my yellow top and my guests are starting to arrive. I'm gonna go, we're going to eat, but you watch the video and get cooking. As always, make sure you go to the blog, check out the recipe, and get the downloadable copy of the same. Bye-bye.